What is going on, guys? It is your boy, Bassjournaire, and today we are going to be trying One Shot Girls G Fuel Flavor Strawberry Slushy. I cannot believe this is a thing, and I am super hyped. First off, congrats to G Fuel, and congrats, and big congrats to One Shot Girl for getting her own flavor. It's gonna be freaking awesome. Strawberry Slushy, like, oh my god, I'm so excited. But I'm also excited because we got, some ice right here to make a slushie. And, I'll show you guys how to do that because I have done it before. But, yeah, let's just go ahead and get on into it. As you guys know, we got to do the regular G Fuel flavor taste test. And then we're going to do the, the slushie, all right? But, yeah, we're gonna get it moving. Guys, you can use code Bassgrin, hopefully I mentioned that already, but if I didn't mention it, my head's going 1,000 miles an hour. But if I didn't mention it, then code Bassgrin, 30% off right now until the 20th. And guess what? I didn't get lucky today. The shaker, or what's it called, a shaker for some reason. Okay, here we go. I finally got the scooper out. It was all the way at the bottom, literally all the way at the bottom. But I actually got to do something I usually don't do. And that is save some water, okay? Because this is how you make the slushy. So you save some water and you make a concentrate, okay? But it's not a lot of water. So I can actually do the exact same scoop. See, the thing is you can do a 16 or 8 ounces of water and use only like one scoop still. You might get a stronger flavor if you do 8 ounces. But it's going to be a stronger flavor. I tend to always just do a full bottle of water, because it gives me that, like in between of, like, you know, it being strong, but then not at the same time. But, we're going to go ahead, do this flavor test, okay? I can't wait to lick my fingers, but I don't want to lick them yet until I actually do the flavor taste test, okay? I'm super excited, dude. You guys have no idea how excited I actually am. The red color is amazing. It's almost on the pink side, though. If I had to be real, hold on, let me do something real quick because I'm scared. I did not put this lid on like I always tell you guys to. I'm always scared, dude. Okay. Gotta love the G Fuel, dude. Oh my god. Okay, here we go. Okay, here we go. Oh my god. Dude, that's so fruity smelling. Oh my god. Okay, so when I tried the strawberry Tetris flavor, this is gonna sound weird. And see, the thing is, I wanna be 100% real with you guys. This does not smell like a strawberry, okay? It has more of like a, I don't know, it's just like a very citrusy smell, to be 100% real with you guys, which ain't bad. Like, I'm gonna say this now, which it is not bad. It smells amazing, but we're just going ahead and taste it right now. 3, 2, 1. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my. Bro. Guys. Oh my god. This is genuinely amazing. First off, second, let me lick my fingers. Look. Don't want to get it wrong. That's kind of fun. But now my fingers have really died. Nice. It has more. Okay, so the Tetris strawberry tastes more like a strawberry. And this tastes more of like a slushy. I'm I can't make, you cannot make this up. You cannot make this up. It has that, like, slushy, like, okay, so, I'm trying to find the right wording to do, or say. It's not that it tastes fake, but it just tastes like the slushy, right? And that's what they're going for, and that is what I love about this. So, say you're not a fan of strawberry, right? Say you're not a fan of strawberry, but you're a fan of strawberry slushies, right? Then that means you'll like this more than the Tetra strawberry, which was the, J Tetramino, I think, flavor. Anyways, yeah, if you look it up on the Tetris thing, it tells you the flavors and all that. But that tastes more like a real strawberry, and this tastes like a strawberry slushy. There's that difference. There's a genuine difference. When people think about flavors like, oh, strawberry slushy, people think 9 out of 10 times it's made of real strawberry. It's not, okay? It's not. And the fact that, like, G Fuel realizes that, and they do the right thing and make it, you know, exactly like a strawberry slushy, it's perfect, because now we're about to go into the next part. So, I got a little bit of water right here, right? Okay, I just covered myself. That was kind of dumb. But, anyways, let's do this. So, you don't want a full scoop. I don't need a full scoop. But, you need, like, I'm gonna do half a scoop, and then I'm gonna, okay. So I got a little bit of water right here. Okay. Shaking it up, make sure it's super concentrated. I'm actually just gonna, ooh, this is good though, but exactly what I need. Okay, here we go, y'all. Which is kinda hard. Here we go. And you just wanna drizzle it. Okay, guys, so I kind of had to do, like, a thumbnail really quickly. You're probably going to see it. All right, but anyways, this is a slushy, y'all. This is a slushy. If I ever saw one icy, it's more pink than red, I will have to say. But, yeah, let's go ahead and try it. Look how nice that looks, though. Like, oh, my God, I'm so hyped. I'm gonna just sit here real quick. Oh my God. Oh my God. Why? Why? How? I don't understand. Oh my God. Oh my God, dude. This is so good. This is absolutely insane. Alright, I'm gonna tell you guys right now, while I'm eating this, if I had to rate the disc from a scale 1 to 10, let's do this real quick. I mean, strawberry slushy. I mean, I'd have to rank that, honestly, probably. See, when you do something like this, it kind of diminishes this, right? But realistically, this is probably like a 7. Like, you know, just drinking it straight up. And then this brings it like to a 9. It's genuinely a slushy type of flavor, and it works very well. What I was thinking in my head was, okay, so majority of this is ice and hasn't melted yet, so it might be stronger right off rip, and quite honestly, that's exactly what happened. But as this ice melts and turns into a slushy, it is starting to come out. amazing. Oh my god. You guys might not know this, but I'm actually half Italian. Or at least some Italian. Obviously, I got red hair, so not all Italian. But I got a lot of family members that are Italian. And they put me on these things called Italian ices. Okay? And there's this one that tastes like a strawberry. And when I was sipping on this, it reminded me of when I get an Italian ice and I would sip the last remainder because it'd be all melted. And it blows my mind how accurate it is. Yeah, get you some. Get you some right now. Code Bastion, baby. Oh my god. One shot, girl. You know what you want. See if you know what you want. But guys, if you enjoyed this video, please drop a like, please subscribe. If you want to see another video, click right here. If you guys do want to subscribe, click right here, and I will see you guys later. Yeah, yup.